Hi, my name is Chris Gagne, and I'm an Agile coach. Today, I will talk about the Agile Manifesto. The Agile Manifesto was written in early 2001. A group of 17 very opinionated experts specializing in extreme programming, or XP, Scrum, DSDM, and several other frameworks got together for a weekend working session at a beautiful ski lodge in Utah. While they didn't agree on much, they did come to agreement on this powerful Agile Manifesto. It describes the fundamental values upon which the principles and practices of Agile rest. If you are effectively delivering software in total harmony with these values and the principles, you are Agile. So, what's the manifesto? It's almost poetic and goes like this. We are uncovering better ways of developing software by doing it and helping others do it. Through this work, we have come to value individuals and interactions over processes and tools, working software over comprehensive documentation, customer collaboration over contract negotiation, and responding to change over following a plan. That is, while there's value in the items on the right, we value the items on the left more. Keep these values and the Agile principles in mind as you inspect and adapt how your team works together. Good luck, and have fun!